What's up, guys? It's Zilla. I actually am in my car right now, and I like literally just came out because the lighting is good. It makes me look tan as fuck. So it really does. The lighting is so good out here, and plus my house is dirty as usual. Anyways, I came out here just talk to you guys about some changes I'm making to my YouTube channel, and I'm actually really excited. So excuse me. Oh, random dog. You guys will hear more about this in the next video I'll post, which I don't know how long it's gonna be. I gotta do some good editing. Sorry, there's like people outside while I'm recording this. I probably look crazy as fuck. Well, by the way, I've been editing my videos and I didn't even mind my gap at first. Now I can't stand. I didn't even mind my gap at first. Now I can't stand it. When I first made my YouTube channel, I wanted it to be for, like, people like me. What I mean by that is when I first started watching YouTube, I was just really lonely and really sad, and this guy sounds so sad. I was like, okay, I want, like, they're kind of turned into my YouTube friends, even though I don't know these people. I just watch their content, and I just listen to their voice. But it made me feel better, they made me laugh, and that's why I created this channel. Now, I still want to make people feel better and laugh, but I'm doing it in a different direction. But I just wanted to inspire people, kind of. Like, I just want to go into more detail about my life. I'm an extremely private person. My friends will tell you. Some of my friends still don't know a lot of things about me. It's just because I'm a private person. I'm not shy. Like, I will tell people things, but if I feel like it's too much information for people to handle, I won't tell you. Or if it's too personal and I don't really, like, I have really bad trust issues, which I feel like everyone in my generation has. And so I want people to get not invited in. Well, yeah, I want people to get invited in. Some things I feel like we should talk about, but we don't as people. Like, I've been doing a lot of self-reflecting, and there's some things that I feel like if I were to get out there, it would help other people tell their truths, or tell, you know, someone something they've been wanting to but can't get out there. And this is a series that I've not finished. I just started the first episode. It's kind of coming along. I had some issues with, you know, cameras and stuff, but I don't know. I feel, like, really happy and excited, and you even ask Santos if you know, like, I'm, like, smiling the whole time I'm making it. But I just feel like this is going to be really good, guys. I'm so excited. I don't know. In my head, I see how I want it. I just want to get it there and make good content and just have fun. Like, even if I wasn't posting these on YouTube while I'm going to be posting, I would still keep them as videos. One, it's something I'm really proud of. Not just the editing and stuff. I'm proud of being able to do things like this and be able to talk to people that it may sometimes feel uncomfortable, but it's like, overall, I think it'd be better for everyone, for me especially. I feel like this series is more about growth. Excuse me. This series is more about growth as a person. And I felt like I stopped growing. I felt like I went back into my shell like a little turtle and just like wanted to shut everyone out. But I think it's time to just get real with people. So if we got issues, I'm coming for you. I'm such a nerd. Like, this is completely off topic, but I'm editing my stuff and I'm like laughing the whole time. I think I'm so funny, which is so sad, but I really do. But anyways, I just wanted to talk to you guys real quick. I'm sure this will end up, when I edit it down, be 2 minutes. Some of those, like, 5 minutes videos are literally, like, 30 minutes to an hour. And that's what it condenses down to. But I hope you guys enjoy, I hope you guys enjoy this series. I feel like it's gonna be emotional, but it's gonna be fun. Alright, talk to you guys later. Peace. Such a vlogger. By the way, look at this. This part looks all professional and Calvin Klein and shit, and then look what I'm wearing. Thank you, lighting. I'm having an idea for a video. I haven't read it by anyone yet. It's just something I've been thinking about doing. So, my ex, I think they'll be good. I think that you guys will enjoy it. I thought about talking to my parents. This is me just trying to, I don't know. This might be the intro to the start of it, or it might be me just asking you guys for your opinions. There's stuff in my past that I've never talked about with people. So I want to do a series on talking to people in my past. And what I mean by that is, like, not necessarily confronting people, but just talking to people that I lost connections with, that it just fell off. And that sounds kind of dark. Because I didn't know why it was wrong. Y'all judge me. Y'all been getting judged all through high school.
I remember you.
Because she knew I was afraid to tell my parents and shit.